Lovely
wow.
stuff.
Oh,
this is David in Paris with girlfriend.
Oh,
girlfriend's been cut off a little bit.
But it's still very romantic. My boyfriend should take notes.
Yes, your hairless boyfriend. Keep him coming in, hashtag trending live.
All right, the time for talking is done. It's 5 o'clock, and therefore it's time for trending live. You select. Roll titles.
We have hand-picked one whole hour of the biggest music videos.
Yes, we have. They put me and Jimmy in charge of picking music, and you get to vote for the songs you want to hear.
Yeah, and the first vote is now live. Rita Ora versus Camila Cabello.
Camila Cabello.
Camila Cabello.
Do I have a preference? Possibly. I really like that Rita Ora track.
You're into that Rita Ora?
I really like it,
Well, written by Ed Sheeran, he knows how to make a hit. I'm still feeling that Camila Cabello.
And you like how it goes, ah, and it feels a little bit like Genie in a Bottle.
Yeah, I do. It takes me back to my youth.
Yeah.
Well, hey, guys, it ain't up to us. It's up to you. The hashtags are going to be on screen in just a sec.
Yes, and while you get voting, why don't we kick things off with the blinding new tune from Calvin Harris.
Oh, I love this. He's really pulled it out of the bag with that one. That is Calvin Harris and feels so, so good.
And the album dropped on Friday. It's perfect.
So that's already gone to number one.
Yeah.
So he's the richest DJ in the world. I think he's going to get a whole lot richer, actually.
Good luck to you, Calvin.
Good luck. I mean, it's worth it. That is a fantastic song. Right, this is Trending Live. You select. It's Jimmy and Vic here. We've got music on the way from Ariana Grande and from Jay Huss as well.
Love
that. The first vote of the show has now closed.
So,
it's changed.
The winner. It was going back and forth. It was between Rita Ora and Camila Cabello. And producer Ed keeps going, it is. So we can reveal the winner, after much back and forth, is Camila Cabello. Here she is.
Hey, don't cry, Camila Cabello. Okay. You've got a stunning pop career on the horizon. That is Cry to the Club, Camila Cabello, on Trending Live, You Select.
And her fans, I didn't realise, are camelizers, is that right?
The camelizers?
The camelizers, there you go.
Should be the camels.
Maybe.
The humps.
Maybe not.
The camel humps. What else have camels got?
I'm not going to say. We're all thinking it, though. All right, we're going to take a quick break, but after the break, we'll be playing lots of great new music. Plus, we'll be telling you how you could get an internship here at The Box. We'll see you in a bit.
See you in a little bit, guys. Hey, welcome back to Trending Live. You selected Jimmy and Vic here. We're totally live,
and
you guys are choosing the tunes that you want to see on 4Music on the actual telly.
You are. You're also tweeting us your holiday pictures. We want to see them. We want them to be as fun and as crazy or as nightmarish as they can be, and we'll show our best ones on the screen.
Yeah, maybe you had a really exciting, glamorous time on a beach somewhere. Maybe you got awful sunburn. We want both ends of the spectrum. Send the photo to us using the hashtag TrendingLive on Twitter, and we'll put it on the telly, and we'll have a look.
Yes, we will. Also, you are voting for the tunes you want to see, and our next vote is between Shawn Mendes with There's Nothing Holding Me Back versus Niall Horan with Slow Hands.
Well, you know what I want to go for, Vic.
I wonder why.
It goes without saying, doesn't it?
I don't know. Who could it be? Hey, it's up to you. Those hashtags will be on your screen very shortly.
Yeah, they will. But now, though, let's have some more music.
With Ariana Grande. Did you see Barry Gibb from the Bee Gees say just recently that he thinks that Ariana, Rita Ora and Ed Sheeran are going to be legends like him?
Wow, that is crazy indeed, isn't it? Imagine a Bee Gees saying that about you.
I wonder why he felt the need to say that.
I don't know. Why is Rita Ora in there?
No, I'm joking.
Oh!
Move on, Jimmy.
All right, some more music. This is Jay Huss. I was joking, okay?
Still Still sounding so good, isn't it?
I love that one.
Really like
I
that.
I really love that one.
That's grown as well, and I like the way he is dominating now. That's Jay Huss with Did You See on Trending Live. You selected Spick and Jimmy, and you are voting for the tunes.
You absolutely are. Keep your tweets coming in, please, as well. Hashtag Trending Live. We want to see your holiday photos. If you've had, like, a really dodgy, bad holiday or a really great holiday, send us a picture, please. I want to see them.
Sorry, I've got to read this out really quickly.
Go on.
Cassie says, I've been on holiday once with my hubby when he proposed. We never took a camera. Memories are the best. Who needs pictures?
Who?
We do.
Well, Cassie, we disagree.
Please send them in if you've got any.
We need pictures, otherwise it's going to be an uncomfortable 40 minutes. All right, let's crack on and have some more music. This is one of my favourite songs at the moment.
Love
Martin
it.
Garrix and Troye Sivan there for you on Trending Live. The Dream Team, Martin Garrix, Troye Sivan there for you on Trending Live. You Select. So good, that song.
Really, really
so
like
summery.
It. It makes me want to dance like Troye, and you've got very similar hair to him.
I've modelled myself on Troye Sivan, or maybe he's modelled himself on me.
Ooh, either way it could be. Okay, it is Trending Live You Select, which means that you are voting for the tunes you want to see, and the next vote is closed. It's between Shawn Mendes with There's Nothing Holding Me Back and Niall Horan with Slow Hands. So, so many votes for this, very, very close to Behemoth's The Pop, but the winner is Shawn. It's your friend, isn't it? Shawn Mendes.
Yeah. Always nice to see him hanging out with his sister, having a nice time. But be careful near the edge of that cliff, Shawn Mendes.
No, Jimmy's just looking out for you, Shawn. That was, of course, Shawn Mendes. There's Nothing Holding Me Back. You voted for it, so we played it. That's how it works.
Snap. On the way, we're going to give you details on how you could become our intern right here at The Box. Also, a big vote. The brand new track from Carly Rae Jepsen versus Hailee Steinfeld.
You know what? Carly Rae Jepsen, I think, has never made a bad song.
No.
I think she is a pop princess. They're always perfect.
She knows how to make the perfect pop. So I would like to see that, but it's not going to be up to us. It's up to you. Keep your tweets coming in as well, please. We want to see your holiday photos. The hashtag is hashtag trending live.
Yes, and make them as crazy and as fun or ridiculous as possible. We'll see you in a bit.
See you after the break.
Jimmy.
Welcome back to Trending Live. Usually it's Jimmy and Vic here. We're live and you guys are choosing the songs that you want to see.
Oh, and something a little bit special right now. Okay, so how would you like to come and work with us here at Box, here at 4Music? You could get an internship. Take a look at how.
Meet the interns.
We need 5,000 tins of dog food ready for tomorrow's shoot.
It's on my nose.
Let me whack in some Snoop Dogg and a little Pitbull and I'll take out the pussycat dolls. Oh, I can't stand them.
What am I supposed to do with this? I'm not a photographer.
Whoop. Oh, not bad.
Think I might take a nap under this desk.
So, Winston, how's the internship going?
I'm sorry, I don't have time for this, OK? I'm just too important. Bye, darling.
Don't let your internship go to the dogs. Join our team at boxplus.com/you. Kickstart your media career at the Box Plus Network.
Today's been rough.
Yeah! Ooh,
you got
come
to
join
all
the
those
team.
Dogs as well, didn't you?
I got to hang out with the dogs,
quite
Vic.
Jealous.
It was the best day ever. They were so
hey,
cute.
You're used to hanging out with a dog, aren't you?
What do you mean?
Me.
Hey, Vic, come on. Loads better behaved than you are.
I thought someone else was going to say it, so I thought I may as well to own the self-deprecation.
Yeah, got to own it.
Yeah, okay.
No, they were nice, but they're very well-trained dogs. An absolute pleasure to work with. But yeah, go and get involved with that if you want to be an intern right here at The Box.
Yes, okay, it is Trending Live, so you select, which means that you are selecting the tunes and the next vote of the show has opened. So it's between Carly Rae Jepsen with her brand new one and Hailee Steinfeld.
Yeah. So, what do you want to hear? The hashtags are going to be on screen shortly. I would love to hear that new Carly Rae Jepsen song in full, because I've only heard a snippet of it on the show last week. But hey, it's not up to me. It's up to you, so get your votes in. All right, let's have some more music.
It's Jonas Blue.
Jonas Blue, William Singe, Mama, Trending Live, You Select, What's in That Briefcase?
We'll never know. I feel a little bit like as they were going along, they sort of made it up, didn't they?
I think that's what probably happened there. And it works.
It works.
My God, it works.
Quite an epic video. And from one beachy, sunny, filled video to another, we have a little bit of Miley Cyrus just cavorting on a beach in Malibu. Enjoy.
Oh, all I want to do, Vic, is roll around in a grassy field with Miley Cyrus.
Oh, me
is that
too.
Too much to ask?
possibly it would be difficult to sort out, yes. But
I've got quite bad hay fever as well. Yeah. I feel puffy. She wouldn't like that.
I was puffy this weekend as well. Hay fever was terrible.
It's terrible.
Yeah. Anyway, it's Trending Live. You select. It's Vic and Jimmy, and you are picking the tunes. And the next vote of the show has now closed.
It has indeed closed. We've had loads of votes, so thank you for these. It was between Carly Jay Repson.
I like it. I like it. We'll go with it.
Hot new pop star with her brand new song, and Hayley Steinfeld.
Oh, I can reveal that your winner is Hayley Steinfeld. Most girls, here he is.
I'm glad we got to hang out again.
I was just going to say, we're feeling really empowered watching that video, but Jimmy's just stood up and gone, ooh, ooh.
Put my knee out as I was standing up. Ow.
You're right.
I'm fine, Vic.
It's okay.
I'm fine. It's just been a long, old weekend. Listen, we have got loads, well, one big vote on the way, and it's between Drake and The Weeknd.
Yeah.
Canada versus Canada.
Because it was the founding of Canada 150 years ago. They had an anniversary.
And we're celebrating it on the show. So you'll be able to vote on that next. Also, keep your tweets coming in. We're going to take a break, but we will see you in a sec.
See you in a bit.
To Trending Live, you select. It's Jimmy and Vic here. We're totally live, and you guys choosing the tunes that you want to hear.
You certainly are. And the next vote of the show, and our final vote in celebration of the founding of Canada 150 years ago.
I thought Canada would be older than 150 years.
I feel like I'm older than Canada. It's between two of Canada's finest. It's The Weeknd with Secrets versus Drake with Passion Fruit.
Do you want a secret or do you want a passion fruit? The hashtag is going to be on screen very soon, so get voted. 150 years old today. Should we do a little Canada song? We're going to invent a little Canada song.
We'll do it, yeah. We'll do it for you towards the end of the show.
Probably not going to happen. But while we think of that and what that might be, and choreograph the dance moves, here's some music. This is Ollie Murs and Luisa Johnson and Predictable.
I feel like that's in honour of the fact that Wimbledon started today.
Yes.
Yeah.
They've timed that perfectly, haven't they?
Perfect. Ollie Murs and Luisa Johnson showing us their tennis skills. And you know, that is our Box Plus Fast Track this week.
Yes, absolutely. All right, so the next vote has now closed. It was between The Weeknd with Secrets and Drake with Passion Fruit, two Canadians to celebrate the founding of Canada 150 years ago.
Not very long ago, really, but...
What was Canada before then? Just empty.
Just there. We do have a winner. You have been voting. I can reveal that playing us out. It's The Weeknd with Secrets. Here he is.
That's The Weeknd, Secrets. You voted for it, so we played it. Yeah. And that is the end of Trending Life.
I quite like that, you know. Made me feel good. Now, tomorrow, it's American Independence Day, so we're going to be celebrating with some of the worst attempts at an American accent by British actors. I promise you, there have been a lot.
There's been a lot. It's Posh and Bex's wedding anniversary, so we play a first dance edition of the intro game.
And Frosted Tips are officially back. So, Jimmy, I don't know if anyone's told you this, yeah. But you're going to be getting your tips frosted.
You get your hands off my tips. I did not agree to a frosted tip. All right, have a lovely
evening. See you tomorrow.
See you later. See you tomorrow.